What up, gamers? T.U.G here. This is episode 8 of the Ultimate Let's Play Magma Max Command Mission. We are starting chapter 3. We are in the Tiana POW camp. And right off the bat, we're going to get a cutscene. Mm-hmm. Who's this guy?
Hey!
What? Huh? What?
What's with him?
Wait, you guys aren't Rebellion Army?
I'm X. Our resistance opposes the army.
Who are you?
Me?
I'm Massimo. Call me Steel Massimo.
Massimo. I remember hearing of a warrior named Massimo fighting the Rebellion Army.
Then you're on our side. What do you say, Massimo? Join us?
Yeah. So, first things first. Can you help me bust the roids out of this camp?
Alright, so we now have Massimo in our party. This guy's got a lot of power and a lot of HP, but he's weak against all elements. And also, we can now use a move called Final Strike. We have three members of our party. If we knock off 75% of an enemy's current HP with one attack, we can trigger the Final Strike, where we basically unleash all hell upon an enemy. I'm going to go ahead and save here. Hopefully I'll get to demonstrate the Final Strike at least once during this episode. I probably will. You also see Massimo's power in action. Now there's a lot of rooms here, it's kind of maze-like, so I don't know if I'm going to get all of the treasures here. If I don't, I may just get them off camera. Here in this area, we gotta avoid the sensor robots. If we get caught by them, like I just did, we get thrown back to the start of the area. So I gotta kind of be a little stealthy here. There's another blue item bar there. Got 300 Zenny. Cash is always good. Kind of hard to come by in this game. Got an item on the left, nothing on the right. And that red sensor just grazed me, so now I gotta start all over. I keep all my items, though. And this is just more of an annoyance. At least I don't have to... These guys don't summon a wild, enemies. Otherwise, this area would be much more difficult. Now I just kind of trap myself. Okay, starting over. I'll have for a figure token. Ooh, that was close there. Okay, got a decoy force metal. My exit there. Okay, moving on to the third area. And we got these guys. This guy's moving a little quicker here. Now, I do believe there's a treasure in that one room that the guard bot is guarding there. I don't know if I'm going to be able to get it. I may try once here. Ah! Missed it. I don't want to keep doing this over and over again. I don't believe there's really anything of importance. I think it's just a basic item. I don't think I need it at the moment. To tell you the truth, kind of forget what it is, to be honest with you. But I do know it's only a minor item. So I may just come back for that later. Anyway, my exit is... straight ahead here. Here goes. Okay, now we got past that part. We can go down to the next level. So far, no random battles. We may see a couple in this hallway here. That's locked. I believe we're in a prisoner's area here. Okay, we got boost armor. Yeah, Massimo is at level 1 right now, but he will level up pretty quickly. He'll real quick catch up to us here. So I think I should give him some force metals here, because I don't think he has any that comes with him right now. Let's check it out. Oh, he does have Massimo Plus and Water Guard. Now, he can only carry 2 Force Metals. I think I'm going to give him the WB Plus 5 instead of the Water Guard. Looks like we got our first random battle of the episode. Gee, 6 minutes in. Well, now you get to see Massimo in action for the first time. Let's see what we can do with Spider's poker hand, though. We got 2 pair. Let's see if we make it a full house. No. 2 pair remains. Notice that bar. That tells you if you knock that bar into the orange, that will trigger the final strike. Kaboom! I forgot these guys have life gain.
Charge shot!
Let's try a 60% charge shot here. Okay, Spider, do something here. Almost the final strike there. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention. Mass smoke and counterattack.
Kaboom!
This guy's defense seems jacked up a bit here. Alright, took him out. Boy, Mass was getting really low on life right now. And missed the counterattack. Luckily, he went for Spider there instead of Massimo.
Behold, my
I'm going to demonstrate his action trigger here. Now, if you mash the A and the B buttons, if you're playing the GameCube version, you can fire a beam that does a lot of damage and unleashes a multitude of status ailments. Here comes a final strike. As you see, that's just really overkill right there. Also, Massimo will, whoever triggered the final strike will get a boost in WE for his next turn.
Good card, eh?
And Massimo leveled up 3 times there. He's up level 4 right now, and he's fully healed. Make sure everyone's healed right now. Got 2 open doors here. What's in here? I think this will unlock all the doors in this hallway. I forgot to take these guys out first. Ooh.
You can't run away.
I just realized Massimo only has 1 sub-weapon. I meant to go into the menu and set up him in defense mode there. I was going to demonstrate Massimo's action trigger. Or, I'm sorry, hyper mode. Glint armor. I'll do it now. I keep mixing those 2 up. So we got a bit more power and a bit more defense there. Give this bad boy a little bit more power. Now the WE level determines how much time you have to mash the buttons and get those meters to the max. As Massimo levels up and gets more powerful, he'll get a few more bars or meters that he can fill up that have additional effects as well. Alright, let's go ahead and unlock the jail cells in this hallway here. Still can't get rid of the random battles here. Alright, two of these guys. I thought that triggered a final strike there.
Charge shot!
Just take these both out with a charge shot. Boom.
I did it!
Yeah, I believe with those enemies you gotta alternate back and forth between melee attacks and shot attacks. Let's give this guy another power charge here. Okay, in here we got an item. And apparently a random battle as well. Just try an armor peeler there to try and lower my defense. I think we should take the fish out first. Nice shot, Massimo. That's going to jack up Iron Hammer's power at the cost of his defense there. So Kim out. And I just got this guy left. I'm actually stealing some items now. Nice critical X. I think that'll put Massimo level 5. Yes, it does. Excellent. And we gotta build speed. Okay. I'm wondering if there was anything else I need to get. These guys again. Trying to poke her hand here. Triple nines. Can I up it? Turn it into a death house. I guess that was the best I could hope for. But I don't know. Four of a kind would have been better. In poker, it is better. I don't know if it would have been a better attack to have. See if we at least take out that Iron Hammer. No. Luckily this guy's not doing too much damage. But I gotta be worried about those fish. Okay, got the hard guy out of the way here. One fish down. And the other blowfish ran away. Got no problem with that at this point. Massimo gains another level. Okay, that door straight ahead is now unlocked. Deja vu, anybody? Alright, I got trip nines again. And another death house. So one thing I don't like about Massimo, his attacks are kind of inaccurate.
Shot! Now!
Okay, I think we just triggered a final strike on that blowfish. And in case you're wondering, yes, it is possible to trigger multiple final strikes at the same time. Basically, what you can do then is just switch back and forth between your targets. You will get additional time to unleash some more punishment on all enemies. If you get really lucky later on, maybe I'll show that off. Spire got the kill there. Okay, now can I finally go into this door and get whatever's in here? I guess that was too much to ask for. But these guys are pretty weak.
Charge shot!
See if I can wipe these out. Metul's still standing.
Behold my true power!
Let's see how it likes this attack of mine here.
Stay down!
Lights out.
Need more power.
Mega Thunder. Okay. That could come in handy later. Let's heal up real quick. X is really the only one that needs healing right now. Okay. I think I've got everything in this hallway, so let's move on. Hopefully I don't get attacked again. As if on cue. Okay, finally got that out of the way. Alright. Now, looking at my clock, I'm just about out of tape here, so I'm going to call it quits and we'll continue in the next episode. Until then, I'm T.U.G. Later, gamers.